The FDA grants emergency use authorization to a breath test for the coronavirus. It is the first of its kind. The InspectIR COVID-19 breathalyzer is about the size of a piece of carry-on luggage. It can be used in medical offices and mobile testing sites, and it can give results in less than 3 minutes. Two abandoned dogs went from being homeless on the streets to social media stars. And now these remarkable pups are using their celebrity status to help local police and firefighters in Brazil. Fox News Corps.